The casket bearing the body of 7-year-old Josephine Gay emerges from her funeral service. She was killed days after her birthday. In a statement, her parents said she could not speak, but the autistic child loved hugs and Barbie dolls. There will be no more birthday parties for Gay and the 19 other children gunned down at Sandy Hook Elementary School. The town remains in mourning. Makeshift memorials offer tributes. People come to the community to offer what support they can when the unthinkable happens.
It's tragic. It's just a tragedy. I'm not sure how to stop it. I hope that there are ways that we can. But it's just very sad, and it's just a good opportunity to just come by and share what's happened in this community.
Christmas decorations, along with dolls and stuffed animals, make for memorials for those who will never grow up. It's now a season of loss in Newtown, during what is supposed to be one of the happiest times of the year.